So if you think about a single family home, you've got trusses, right? Well, in manufactured housing, they build the trusses right inside the warehouse. And you can see it's the top of the house being put together as one piece, and then they set it on top of the home. Very cool.